What the heck? What is going on?
That's right, more Dino Crisis today. So sit back and enjoy. It's gonna be a fun one.
Remember what the next step is supposed to be in this game. Cannot at all remember, so let's just follow the one path I can actually take. Shut up, computer. Oh. There we go. Alright, so according to the map. Alright. Anyone else? Okay, so there's one more room I haven't just gone into over here. Can I go over this or no? That'll go around? Alright. Walking around. Maybe this guy is a bit of an overkill right now. Oh, you cunt. Close the door. Is this the door? Is this where I'm supposed to be? Okay, there we go. So alright, what's in here? It's the only room I haven't been in yet. Aha! Okay, this looks relatively safe.
that all that's in here? Alright, well, that was short and sweet. Let's heal up first, I guess. Might as well fill everything up while I'm here, even though I have a crap ton of ammo. You never know. Alright, well, is there anything else in here I'm missing? Not a lot left else in here. All right, time to face the music. Not do that. Huh? What is going on? What is going on?
Wait!
What is going on with you, dude? Why do you look like that?
Grab my hand.
Oh, does everyone see this graphics fail here? What the hell is going on? What the heck? What was that? What the heck? Okay. Okay, so it looks like he's back to normal now, but everyone saw that, right? Wasn't just me? Out to the jungle, right? Okay, yeah, there we go. That was the most messed up cutscene ever. Oh my god. Okay, so now. No idea where I'm supposed to go now. Basically been to everywhere. Alright, I have a feeling that big guy's gonna be here, so let's suit up. It's too quiet.
That's creepy. There should be a dinosaur there. So, I think I have to take the long way around again. It's kind of annoying. You nugget! Damn it. Okay. Okay. This isn't helping me out nearly as much. Okay. See if I can just run it again. At the water tower. All right. I think I'm supposed to go back to the boat, but might as well heal and save over here. Forgot to save. Dang it. I'm not taking any chances. Okay, so it's just one way from here. All right. once you know how to use this weapon right, you can actually do pretty well with it. Except for right there. Okay. This is the last one that's a full run through. That is the door I want. Okay. Still gonna check this out just in case. Oh, that's why, because that freaking door. Damn it. Okay, now I gotta go around. I'm not supposed to go back to the boat at this point, then I have no freaking idea where I'm supposed to go. There we go. Okay.
Huh?
She escaped, oh no!
She's gone.
Yeah, I can see that. You know what else is weird? I've checked the stats on all the residents and soldiers, but I couldn't find any profile fitting her description. It's like she doesn't exist.
Well, I was thinking, maybe she's not one of the survivors at all. What if those helmet people are from a completely different time than ours?
What?
Never mind. We found parts that might help fix the ship. But what matters now is we still haven't found any survivors or helpful data, so we must move on and search elsewhere.
This control panel is programmed to search for the areas where we can dock. Use it.
Right.
All right, well, there we go. Apparently I do know where I'm going, so let's use this as a good opportunity to, once again, just save where I am, and I think we're moving on to the water area now. Yeah, you're all still pretty good. Okay. Cool. All right. Well, thanks so much for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below, even if it's just a moo, helps out a lot. And let me know what you want to see next, friends. Enjoy. Cleavelers, you're killing me. Get it?